Hey, what's up guys? I'll be attaching servo to my Flipper Zero. SG90 tiny servo for my RC plane. All servos have disconnector with ground, power and signal line. They also have these generic arms. I will attach this one so that you can see servo moving. Alright, one more time, ground, power and signal. They will connect here, 5 volts, ground, and A7 will be our signal. I will use these right angle terminals, few of them already recycled, you know, for greener tomorrow. And this little cable. So make sure flipper is off, and let's attach terminals to the flipper's GPIO ports. Just like this. Now, to protect flipper, I'll use anti-static bag and start soldering cable to the ground terminal, just like on this wiring diagram. And I will solder other 3 terminals on top. Product links are in description below. Here is a close-up. Oh yeah! I will make sure that ground is not shorting anything. And it's time for test run. Flipper on, go GPIO and turn 5 volts on GPIO on. Now go back to applications, then GPIO and search for servo tester and servo tester 2. I have also seen testing servos with signal generator, but it is more complicated. So, servo tester and servo already moved. And manually we can control servo with arrows. Center button will test servos automatically. This little thing is representing actual servo's position. Now, let's see servo tester 2. Boom! Normal, center and sweep test movements from end to end. There is also actual angle of the servo. Now I can test my RC servos. Leave a comment about what would you like to see in the next video. So let's turn off my flipper and you know what is coming. Hot glue segment. Quick and dirty way of creating, connecting and much more. Just wait until it cools down and boom, my very own servo adapter for Flipper Zero. From left, ground, 5 volts and signal. I'll mark my ground side. And let's see how this engineering marble looks. Yeah, 10 out of 10. Let's connect it back and connect servo just like this. Turn on flipper. And let's do final testing. Guys, I'm uploading Flipper Zero videos every week, so make sure to check them out. Videos about hacking, attaching different modules and much more. So yeah, please subscribe and leave a comment. Thanks for watching and see you next time.